Welcome to round one of this classic hot lap championship, where it's all about one lap pace and qualifying to score big before a short reverse grid race for the leftovers. Thank you all for joining us today for another exciting round of this championship season. With the rain coming down here at the 3.6-mile Monza circuit, the low drag setups preferred by most teams could cause them some problems in today's Grand Prix. So watch out for cars struggling for grip around Parabolica, the last and most demanding of this track's 11 corners.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
this up.
Exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium.